Alright. First vlog in a little while. I'm gonna get down to the very bare basics of this video and say that I wish I could do more with my channel here on YouTube, but unfortunately, due to lack of expense, I have not been able to get on to doing videos for YouTube like I hope I could have. Like, making entertaining videos in great quality, but fortunately it has only been done via my internal webcam from my laptop. And I remember doing my first video, or rather, my first entertaining video of a Super Nintendo game of Arrow the Acrobat, which didn't go all that well. As a matter of fact, it was so poor quality that the video, or my voice, whichever the two, seemed to travel faster than the other, and just kind of went ahead of itself or behind itself. Kind of hard to describe which way it went. It's either the audio or the video that went faster than the other. And I would also like to mention that after watching a lot of YouTube videos myself, not of myself, but just watching other YouTubers out there, like Markiplier or PewDiePie, or whichever gamers out there, just makes me go ahead and think about stuff. The last video I've seen was just recently, about 5 minutes ago. It was Markiplier's video of a game that was made by a fan of his and made a game of him, basically. Apparently he's around, or was around, I did not take a look at the date all that much, but just looking at that, them mentioning about all the fans, they're right, it is about the fans. I don't have that many subscribers, I'm not really concerned about that all that much, but I do notice that of all the subscribers that I do have, the little subscribers that I have at the moment, it's hard to know if anyone watches who are subscribed to me, and if they more or less care or not, due to the lack of comments that I see after posting videos. So it's really hard to say if they watch or not. And, only thing is I can say I wish I did more. I wish I could do more. Unfortunately, I can't do all that much. Sure, my video quality is a little better now due to, well, let's take a look. I have this webcam right here, if you see this right here. Doesn't work. Hasn't worked since I came back from California. As a matter of fact, it stopped working before then, maybe about a couple months or so. I have no idea. It just, for some reason, stopped working. Like something got into it and it broke. There we go. Something got into it. Something broke. I don't know. I have dropped this laptop a couple times. That's where think the last time that I have dropped it on accident, I was on my way home from college, and the laptop was in my bag, so it was a little bit protected, so to speak, and I hit it on the corner, just on the corner from the glove compartment in the center of the car, and it kind of broke a little plastic thing for the charger cord, the power cord, charger cord, whatever you want to call it. I call it charge cord. You could call it power cord. I don't know. Not really my concern. Either way, I'm rambling. Something in it broke, and it made the power cord, charger cord, there we go again, loose. And I had to now make sure that it stays correctly in. Otherwise, it could come loose, pop off, and stop charging my laptop. And I wouldn't even know it. Unless the screen gets dimmer because of it, or lighter because of it, depending on how I set it. Yeah. Stuff like that from watching other YouTubers out there. I remember posting my very first vlog starting out, and haven't really gotten many subscribers since then. I haven't done too much. I've mostly been doing vlogs. The first entertainment video that I've done was Era the Acrobat that didn't necessarily finish. I have done a couple parts. Someone has mentioned, now that I think about it, entering a code on the menu screen of that game. It would jump me into the second game or something like that. I basically didn't want to play that game anymore at that time. I was more interested in doing something else. Also, at the time, I wanted to go from the bare classic games, which is probably not the best of ideas, but I wanted to show off all the classic games I had, but, or at least play through them, have a record of myself, so to speak, quote unquote, doing something. And it was mostly for me, just to feel somewhat of an independence, rather. And it felt good. It felt good recording stuff for YouTube, I'm not gonna lie. The second game I'd done wasn't also a classic. Went from Super Nintendo to PlayStation 3. Dead Space 1. Playing Dead Space. The first successful videos I have gone through, also not very well quality. I plan on re-recording Dead Space again at some point. I'm not sure how I would do with classic games, like if I'm going to buy off the PlayStation Network or the Nintendo Shop from the Wii U, because thanks a lot to dumb people for the Wii's online thing being shut down. I don't know what happened with them there. Quite frankly, don't care. I didn't have too many games for that anyway to be able to go online. The only game I went online with the Wii was Super Smash Bros. Brawl. And that online was crappier than my webcam. This has gone for nearly 10 minutes now, as I speak, still going. I want to do more stuff, but Unfortunately, I want to get better equipment to, well, better laptop, really. Something I can use to record with better quality, or just something rather. I have gotten a HD PVR 2 Gaming Edition Plus. I have tried to use it. I'm not sure if it was just my computer at the moment because it's so crappy. Never get an Acer. Never get an Acer. Just saying that. And screen's got dark. It didn't, whatever the reason, it didn't pan out. And then I was hearing that people were getting this gaming Elgato Game Capture HD, and when I tried it, it seemed to work a lot better for me. I couldn't make sense, heads or tails, of how to get my HD PVR, here's the box, to function the way I would hope it to, but I think that's just because they had a bad setup with it. Probably great equipment, but just bad setup. And using the Game Capture HD by Elgato, it seems to work a lot better for me. It seems to be more clean with it. I kind of wish that there was a disc to install it other than just plugging it in. It feels really weird and funky to me. So, yeah, again, for all the subscribers that I do have, I wish I could do more. I can't yet. Says financial expenses still on the low side. I can't really do it. Bills to pay, yeah, just basically bills, helping pay bills, kind of cutting it into everything. And once I start getting money for myself to be able to do stuff again, I will be getting a new laptop or desktop, which I prefer a laptop just because whenever I'm going out, I'm always getting on it more often than not. Even when I'm at my friend's, it's at some point or another. 'Cause if I'm not playing games with my friends or hanging out doing whatever with them, and I'm doing one of many things with my friends outside in the real world, not on my computer, I'm doing something. I'm hanging out, I'm going shopping, I'm going to movies, I'm playing games, getting involved in Yu-Gi-Oh! Rather. Been introduced to another card game of, for some odd reason, Cardcaptor Sakura comes into mind, but that's not an actual game, unless somebody actually made a game of it. But to my knowledge, it's an anime. Gosh, I can't remember what it's called. I want to say Bakugan, but that's not the one either. It's supposed to be a game that is somehow very well balanced itself out to where even a starter deck or a trial deck, even a trial deck can beat the most competitive deck out there. You can make any kind of deck you want, doesn't matter, it's still going to work. I like that. I really like that option about a game. You can do anything. Take any card you want, mash it up, have a deck full of single cards if you want, and you can still win instead of having multiple copies of a card in your deck just to be a cheapo competitor. That's the one thing that I hate Yu-Gi-Oh! About. It's gone broken. It's gone to the point that it wasn't all that bad in the GX series of cards. Once it came to the 5Ds, that got out of hand. Wait a second, why am I going with this? Wow, I just way over track myself. I got way off track. That wasn't even funny. Oh my god. I just went from talking about my YouTube channel to card games. Before I lose track of myself again, I'm gonna try to cut this video a little bit off pretty soon, within the next few minutes or so. Main point is, I'm probably going to be doing more vlogs than anything else at this point in time until I can afford to get something better. I'm going to be using this when I record. I'm not sure if I'm going to be redoing Dead Space at all, because I want to do Dead Space 1, 2, and 3. I want to do stuff like Achievement Hunter, stuff like that. I want to do stuff that to help others. I want to get into stuff that I can play on my PC without worry. I want to do stuff like other people do. I want to go travel someplace, record myself traveling to a different place. Whether I go on a plane, go to New York City, or go to Japan, Thailand, China, France, Mexico, wherever I decide to end up at. I want to have a video camera just kind of record everything. I want to do all that. I want to show where I've gone, what I've done. And I want to do it for myself. Just go out there. Show different places that I've recorded from. What just places, you know? I want to be more out there. And I don't know. Try to get more subscribers. I'm not worried about subscribers at the moment. That's probably because, more importantly, the whole base of making money off of YouTube. I'm not into that at the current moment. At least that's not the plan. Not the main plan, anyway. It would help me financially, probably, by making videos for money off of YouTube, but that's not my concern. That was never my concern to begin with. And even if I were to make money off of YouTube, that still wouldn't go derailing my objective in the first place, which is making videos for YouTube, get, I guess, kind of popular. I'm just trying to get my foot in the door rather than anything else. Just get noticed. Just for some people to notice me. And I guess that's probably why I stopped a little bit, because I figured no one's bothering to leave a comment. Hardly anyone's wanting to leave comments. I don't know if they're watching. I see views, but I'm not sure if it's them. I'm not sure if it's my subscribers. And that's the important thing. in my opinion, is the subscribers. And the okay, let me rewind there for a moment. Subscribers are important, and other viewers are important, just to be on that equal level of importance, in my opinion. Gosh, I'm so tired. It's almost 11 o'clock. I'm now 20 and a half minutes into this video, so I think I said everything that I needed to say. And, for everyone that watches this vlog of mine here right now, if they watched through the whole thing, I want to say thank you to all of you people viewing. And honestly, I didn't mention anything about comments all that much, but comments really, I think, would really help me out if I just knew how you guys feel. I didn't brag about one last thing. I didn't brag about wanting people to feel forced. If I said hit the like button or subscribe to my channel, this, that, and the other thing, I felt like I was trying to force myself on people to want to like me, and I didn't want to bother saying that. But what I do want to say is, if you have anything of an opinion to say, just go ahead and drop a comment. I'm not going to be afraid to answer in any unpolite way. I'm losing my train of thought of how I'm trying to say that. Point is, I'm not going to be afraid to make a comment back. Thinking of worse, my god, I'm getting pretty tired. For all of you people who are watching this video up to this point, thank you very much. Drop a comment, please. I am interested in hearing what you guys have to say. I'm not much of a conversationalist. I'm not much of a talkative person unless it's you guys. I mean, video. How can you talk to, how can I hear voices through my recording, am I right? So yeah, drop a comment. I'll listen. I'll reply. I want to talk to you guys. I'll be making more vlogs from here on until I'm able to record clear quality videos that stay on track. I just hope that this 23-minute video stays on track because it's on a better quality webcam. So I'll see how this video turns out one way or the other. And I'll see you guys next time on vlog number 2. I'm considering this vlog number 1 just to get myself somewhere else for the time being. Just to be independent. Alright. Good night, everybody.